freight train whistle. Managed to work it on around. Griffith calming the puck down.
He better not do that. If Lucic was playing, he would have been part of the boards here at Verizon Center.
There's a penalty call coming. Stoppage in play. Man advantage time to come.
McQuaid wants a dancing partner.
Bit frisky.
And that's what I thought. They were talking in the first, McQuaid and Oleksii, and Oleksii's been looking for a dance partner. Well, he's got a heavyweight, and he is holding his own against Big McQuaid, Joe B.
McQuaid has an incredible reach. He could punch you from the other area code.
He's given up. Steve Oleksii's given up about 6 inches here, but he's a gamer. He can throw with both hands. It's just a matter of him getting his footing and getting away from that left arm of McQuaid so he can get his going as well.
Oleksii, all junkyard dog, but McQuaid finishing strong.
Yeah, that's all from the first period when they had a little talk. Held his own against the big tough guy, McQuaid. Bruins up 2-1 here on the Caps. Under 10 minutes to go in the second. Stick around for more Caps hockey.